birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. What do we say? No, I didn't say continue for me. This is more than a gift. She's more than a gift to us. Yesterday, I wanted to write something for her on WhatsApp. When I took the phone, I was telling myself, I even wrote it, that words cannot explain how I feel in my heart for this wonderful gift God has given to us. Hallelujah. She is a priceless gift. Money can't buy. I keep telling you that I have friends who are men of God. And instead of their wives helping the work to go on, they rather scatter the work. They destroy the work. I have pastor friends whose wives are Egyptian mummies. I don't know if you know that.
Yes.
Some of them are dummies. They want chairs. When they come to church, they sit down. They don't do anything. Some of them are experts, tale bearers, gossipers, but they are pastors' wives. Some of them are pastors' wives and they have formed cliques. You know cliques? They have their groups in the church. So they make their husbands work hard and suffer. But me, I'm blessed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. If I decide to sleep and don't pray, things will still go on.
Amen.
Hallelujah. This woman is too much for me. Sometimes when I'm praying and I pray for her, I weep. Because I don't know why God has given me this wonderful gift.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't see myself deserving this gift. Amen. Mama, from the depths of my heart,
amen,
I love you.
Yeah.
I love you. If I build the whole skipo for you, I've not done anything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to say in front of all these people that I'm a human. I may sometimes, you know, men, sometimes we can be a bit stubborn and a bit, if I offend you, always forgive me.
Amen.
Like you do.
Amen.
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 I will love you and love you and love you and love you and love you for life. Amen. It is my prayer that you will not die young. You will live and fulfill your years.
Amen.
Amen. It is my prayer that together we will hand these children over into marriage.
Amen.
It is my prayer that together we will build the future of these children and of this church. It is my prayer that together, whatever God has placed in our hands, we will ensure that it will be successful. I want to tell you that I really admire you. I really love you. Amen. I cannot replace you with anything, with anybody. And I will never replace you with anybody. And like I always say, that if God is going to have mercy on us and say we should marry heaven, we will marry heaven. But if you are to marry heaven, wherever she is, I will move her and go there. She's a sweet mother. She's a sweet wife. Amen. Regardless of everything, I want you to know I love you. And these children have whispered into my ears and told me that as for you, you are a great mother. And sometimes I even fear that if they get money, they will take care more of this woman more than me. Amen. Hallelujah. But I pray that God will keep you, help you, increase you, favor you. Amen. I wish I can sing a very nice love song. I was trying to learn some this weekend, but I couldn't finish it. And I was trying to learn, if somebody to help me sing. When a man loves a woman, loves a woman, oh, sing for me. Sing for me if you know how to sing it. Oh, nobody knows how to sing it.
After church.
Oh.
We are spirit. We are still in the spirit.
Or you have not left the spirit.
No, we are still in the spirit. We are still in it.
Okay. Alright. So on behalf of your new class family, we want to give this to you. This is not only money. It's ticket and money. We are taking you to America. From there you go to Canada. From there you come down to UK. And then you move to Spain, Italy. And then to Dubai before you come back. Hallelujah. We paid for all your hotel bills. We've catered for everything. So all is just take your traveling bag and go and come. I'm telling you, anybody who wants to join her can see her after service. Hallelujah. Amen. And so we do this presentation in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. King Ayi and Ishra and myself will say, happy, happy birthday. We love you so much. Amen. All right, can you bring that cake?